and welcome to Grove Dodge. My name's Jasmine, and today we're going to be looking at this 2012 Honda Civic in blue. Under the hood, she has a 1.8-liter engine. She is a 5-speed manual transmission. In the front here, we have your headlights, daytime running lights, and signal lights. We have that black bug deflector there on the front. We have your Winter Warrior tires, mountaintop beef, factory 16-inch rim. You have your painted match mirror door handles. Mud flaps on all four corners, nice chrome badging. Let me go grab the keys and I'll show you the inside. So on the key fob here, we have your unlock, lock, your panic, as well as the button to open up that boot. So I just go ahead and unlock her for us. Located inside, you have this nicer cloth seating. Now the driver's seat is manually adjusted. Located inside the door, we have your power locks, power windows, and adjustable mirrors. Let me just hop on in. We have our economy mode, we have your traction control, your lights, and your windscreen wipers in the back of the steering wheel, your media options, voice recognition, Bluetooth, and of course your cruise control. So I'll just go ahead and start her up for us. So we have your traction control, your ABS. We are currently sitting at 48,872 kilometers, so tons and tons of life left in her. But do speak to one of our finance managers about any extended warranty that you may wish to purchase, just to make sure that you are fully covered. If we go right up to the top here, we have the buttons for your sunroof, which is a great size at that. Located in the center, we have your CD player, we have your AM, FM. We of course have your Bluetooth, your setup, your front and rear defrost, as well as those defrosting side mirrors, your climate control, all those features. We have your auxiliary plug-in, as well as your power outlet, your gear stick, handbrake, two cup holders, and your USB just located inside your center console. Stick with me and I'll show you the rest. So you have that nice cloth seating throughout this vehicle. You have your floor mats, power windows in the back here as well. Now coming around the back, I did retake the liberty of opening up the boot here for us. And as you can see, you do have tons and tons of cargo space, as you do have your second set of tires just located in the back. Definitely in great condition. Give you another peek inside the back here. This middle seat does fold down, just giving you those two extra cup holders. You have lots of leg space. Inside the passenger front door, we have your power locks, your power windows, and of course that manually adjusted seat. So if you'd like to take this Honda Civic for a test drive, we're located at 200 St. Matthews Avenue in Spruce Grove, Alberta, and hopefully we'll see you soon. Take care.